Hi, I'm Assistant Professor Zeynep Ahsen Koçer. Our research focuses on respiratory viral pathogens, particularly influenza. So in our research, we use cell culture, molecular biology, and molecular virology techniques. At the same time, we use bioinformatics tools in order to assess the risk of viruses in terms of emergence of pandemic strains, as well as we work on some research projects related with vaccine, antiviral, and diagnostic kits development.